My name is Florian Hohenberg and I work for the Organization for Security and Cooperation in Europe and I'm the head of the Non-Discrimination Department. What we think is really important to do first to educate people to the concept of human rights and the framework of human rights. So it's really about knowing what are the principles of human rights, but also people understanding in the heart that if the neighbor is being treated equally or not treated, then it can be another one next time. So it's really about solidarity with the people about this issue of human rights. I think there are a lot of community leaders, there are a lot of people I know who do actually live this interconfessional peace and harmony on a daily basis, and has these lessons that the of the world explain how this can work.